Good morning, everybody. Okay, today we will continue with the active and passive voice. Today will be most probably the last session, that is for active passive. We had done perfect tense, we have done simple present, simple past, and simple future in active and passive construction. Okay, then we have done present perfect, past perfect, and future perfect. Today we will be doing active passive in present continuous tense. Okay, let us see. Now see the structure. What is the first? You should be aware of the structure. Then, as according to the structure, if you arrange the sentence, then never will you have any problem in this active and passive voice. Okay, so let us see the structure. What is the structure for active voice? Subject, as it is for needs to in a sentence. Then is and are, they are the helping verbs which are must for a continuous tense sentence in present tense. Okay, then verb, as it is doer of the action, a verb as if the action. So verb plus continuous tense, so ing will be added to the verb because the task is continued, and the object, that is the gives the completion to the sentence. So this is the structure for active sentence. Okay, and what will be the passive structure? Passive structure, same here, the object that becomes the subject here, so I have written accordingly. Then is and are, sometimes it happens, I'll help you with the help of examples, I'll let you know. Okay, sometimes the subject could be singular but the object is plural. So in that case, even if in active voice the sentence starts with is, okay, but in passive you have to use are. I have examples, I'll show you. Okay, so is or are either we use. Then here be, this ing in active voice is carried forward in being, very important, you should remember. Okay, perfect tense we had be, double e, and been, and continuous tense, what we have continuous tense, we have being, being, plus verb 3. Okay, third form, and the object, that is the passive structure. Clear? Now see the example. She is drawing a picture. She is the subject I have put here. Okay, then is the helping verb which shows the continuity of the action, and drawing, draw is the verb, draw plus ing, drawing, the drawing is continued, the task, action, and what is a picture is the object. This is the, as per this, this is the active voice structure. Okay, passive voice, what is being done? Object becomes the subject. So a picture, I have done it, put it here. Then is has to be there, picture is singular, so is, and I told you being in passive, so this draw ing is added here, and what is this draw is v1, it has changed into v3, that is draw, drew, drawn. Okay, and by has to be there, by whom? She, so her. So this is a passive construction. Clear? That is, she is drawing a picture, active voice, a picture is being drawn by her, that is a passive voice structure. Okay, the second sentence, you see, second sentence is what? My father is distributing sweets. My father is the subject, is distributing is verb, because the distribution task is continued, and object is what? That is sweets. What is father distributing? Sweets. Okay, now as per the passive construction, object sweet becomes the subject. Okay, then is, here I told you are, I have written, why? Because sweets is plural, so sweets is being, it's wrong, sweets are, and this ing of distribute is taken here with being, so sweets are being distributed by my father. This is a passive construction. Okay, in affirmative sentence, let us say negative sentence, how it is be. Negative sentence, very easy, only not is added here. The structure will change like this. She is और आर प्लस नॉट is or are plus not plus the verb plus ing. This is active voice structure. Okay, and here same in before being not will come is or are plus not plus being. So if we see in this sentence, what will be? She is not drawing a picture. She is not drawing draw. She is not drawing a picture. Negative sentence. Not drawing is what? The verb. So how would be the passive construction in negative sentence? These I showed you earlier. Affirmative. This is for negative this thing, and negative structure for active voice. This is how it is. And this is for active voice negative structure and passive voice negative structure. Example, let us see. She is not drawing a picture. A picture is not being drawn. Is not being drawn by her. This is a passive structure. My father is not distributing sweets. Okay. Father is not distributing sweets. The sweets are not being distributed. Sweets are not being distributed by my father. This is a negative construction of active voice in present continuous tense. Okay. Another example I'll give you, negative sentence. Ram is not driving a car. This is active sentence, active voice, negative. Ram is not driving a car. This is active. Ram is subject. Is because Ram is there. Not driving verb. Is not. Is the helping verb. Okay. And what is this? This is the object car. Let us make it passive. A car. Okay. Is has to be there because like Ram, car is also singular. So car is not. Then being has to be there because from drive, this ing we will take and put it here. So is not being, and drive v3 driven, driven. A car is not being driven by, has to be there by whom? By Ram. So this is a passive construction of present continuous tense. Clear? Okay. Now let us see the question or in interrogative sentence. How is it? Only slight change will be there. Interrogative sentence structure or questions, we can say. How is the structure? Is or are, because this is present tense. Okay, plus what? Then the subject, then verb plus ing plus the object. This is interrogative sentence structure in active voice. How will be the passive? Passive again. Is or are as it is plus the subject, that becomes the object. Or I would write the other way. Here object becomes the subject. So obvious. Okay. Plus being, okay, plus v3 plus the object. Let us give an example. The teacher इज सॉरी द क्वेश्चन है इज मिसेस और मिस्टर वॉट एवर मिस्टर खान ओके एक्सप्लेनिंग इज मिस्टर खान एक्सप्लेनिंग ह्यूमन बॉडी इज मिस्टर खान एक्सप्लेनिंग ह्यूमन बॉडी दिस इज अ क्वेश्चन इन एक्टिव सेंटेंस प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूअस टेंस हाउ वुड वी डू ह्यूमन बॉडी अगेन इज सिंगुलर सो इज ह्यूमन बॉडी ओके देन वर्ब एक्सप्लेनिंग सो इज ह्यूमन बॉडी बीइंग एक्सप्लेन्ड ओके बाय होम इज ह्यूमन बॉडी बीइंग एक्सप्लेन्ड बाय मिस्टर खान दिस इज अगेन एन इंटरोगेटिव सेंटेंस इन व्हाट प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूअस टेंस आई होप यू हैव गॉट इट और विल से आर द गिफ्ट्स are the children playing cricket okay are the children playing cricket this is active voice sentence passive if we make what do okay cricket is object so it will be is cricket being played by the children is cricket being played by the children this is interrogative sentence active and passive I hope it is clear to you now we move on to past continuous tense okay very easy only slight change is there past continuous just remember past continuous means the action which has continued in the past not now not in present so same structure okay past tense of is and was is what sorry is and are past tenses was and were but subject plus was or were were for plural okay plus what plus verb plus ing plus the object this is the structure for active voice what past tense past continuous tense passive will be how same it will be object that becomes the subject so every time I write this okay then was or were plus what being okay then plus v3 plus the subject that is what plus the here object will be what the subject object is subject and subject becomes the object here the subject that becomes the object or the other way you can write the object what is the object subject of the sentence clear and here you can write here subject that is what only for your understanding every time sentence starts with a subject only but here what will be the subject object is becoming the subject and here subject is becoming the object in passive voice clear so this is how it is the structure let us take an example the cobbler you know who is a cobbler one who mends shoes the cobbler was mending repair was mending my shoes. The cobbler was mending my shoes. This is active sentence. How do we make it passive? Here subject was mending, verb, and my shoes is object. So passive voice, my shoes. All of you getting it? Okay. My shoes, this is plural, so were. My shoes were. Mending, being has to be there. See the passive structure. Shoes were, being what? Mended. Were being mended by whom? By the cobbler. COBBLER. This is what? This is passive structure for past continuous tense. Let us take one more example with plural sense. Let us see. The gardener was sowing. Sow means what? To grow. The gardener was sowing, or the plant. Gardener was sowing the plant. Subject, verb, and object in active voice. Okay? This is first example. The plant was being sown. So being sown, S-O-W-N. Okay? By the gardener. This is what? This is passive sentence of past tense. Clear? Past continuous tense. Clear? Are you all getting me? Let us see with not again. Negative. This is affirmative sentence. Negative sentence, same as I showed you. Only one change will be there. Was or were plus not here with the verb and subject plus was and were, and here also one not is added. Okay. So the cobbler was, example, if we get, cobbler was not mending my shoes. Okay. Then the shoes were not being mended. The shoes were, here one not is added, mended by the cobbler. Similarly, the gardener was not sowing the plant. The plant was not being sown. Okay? By the gardener. This is negative sentence. Structure for negative sentence and the examples. Let us now go with questions in past continuous tense. Was and were will come with question as. Okay. So, structure will be was or were plus the subject plus verb plus ing plus the object. Okay, in active voice. Okay, then was he repairing his car? Was he repairing his car? Clear? So this is active voice, questionnaire. Passive was, okay, his car or the car, both are correct. was his car being has to be there was his car being v3 repaired was his car being repaired by whom he that is why him and a question mark this is interrogative sentence okay and if it is were you take plural sense anything okay were the politicians helping the needy means one who is in need were the politicians helping the needy okay this is question r so politician is also plural and needy is also plural so were the needy being helped could be one also by the politicians okay so this is questionnaires to send examples I had given in interrogative sentence how we make active and passive in past continuous tense okay clear let me go with now see the examples are you getting me now the last one that is future perfect tense sorry future continuous tense in active and passive how is future continuous tense future tense you know will and shall is there okay so the let me structure is same subject plus will or shall okay plus verb sorry be will and shall whenever it is there be has to be there will be plus verb plus ing plus the object okay this is what sense the type active sentence and passive will be how passive will be same the subject which is that is the object plus will or shall whatever we take plus be as it is there then verb plus ing so being will be being plus v3 plus the object and this object is what the subject this is in passive construction are you clear with the structure let me give you one example the doctor okay will be attending the patient doctor will be attending the patient this is active sentence okay passive subject will be attending verb patient is object so patient becomes passive in passive the subject so the patient will be being attended this ing is not omitted will be being attended will be being attended okay by whom by the doctor the patient will be being attended by the doctor. This is passive structure for future continuous tense. Clear? Let me take another example. My mother will be cooking a special dish. My mother will be preparing. Okay, that cooking is not wrong, but this sounds better. My mother will be preparing a special dish on my birthday. My mother will be preparing a special dish on my birthday. This is active sentence. My mother is subject, will be preparing verb. Okay, and a special dish is the object. Okay, and on my birthday is the time or duration or situation or simple accessory, as I tell you always. Okay, let us make this passive. How this will be? What is that special dish? A special dish. Okay, then will be has to be there, being, because preparing, will be being prepared, past perfect, V3, prepared, will be being prepared by whom? By my mother. Okay, when? On my birthday. Accessory, wherever it is, try to keep it as it is. On my birthday. This is passive structure. Clear? Okay. Now, if it is negative, as it is, you know, same, the models, helping verbs as they were in the initial stage in active, passive of present and past continuous. Here also in future continuous, will and shall will be there in what? In case of question, and let us take negative sentence first. Okay? Negative for affirmative we have done. Negative sentence, same. In active future continuous tense, active voice, subject, okay, then will or shall as it is, then not, then be plus verb plus ing, and passive and this thing will be subject, which is the object, plus will or will or shall, okay, then plus not, plus be, being, and V3. Previous example, I'll give you one example. My brother will not be giving the exam. My brother will not be giving the exam. This is negative sentence. And what will be the passive? This is active voice. Passive voice will be the exam. Okay? Will not be being given, given. Will not be being given by my brother. This is passive sentence for negatives in future continuous tense. Clear? Same, only not is added, rest everything is same. Now, let us check future continuous tense in interrogative sentence, active passive voice. Okay, what is the structure? Will and shall, as it was after the subject, it will be before the subject. Okay, then will and shall plus the subject, doer of the action. Okay, then be plus the verb and ing because it's continuous tense and the object. This is the structure for active sentence in future continuous tense. What will be the passive? Same, because interrogative, so sentence starts with will and shall. Okay, plus the subject here, that is what, the object, which has now become a subject in passive voice. And be, okay, has to be there. Being, this ing verb from the verb is taken with being, being plus v3, and the object, which is now, which was the subject, is becoming the object in passive voice. So this is the structure for passive voice questionnaires or interrogative sentence in future continuous tense. Okay, you see the example. Will they be delivering the parcel? This is active voice sentence. Passive will be, subject is they, be delivering, that is the verb, and the parcel is the object. So the passive construction will be, will the object, that is parcel, the parcel becomes the subject. So will the parcel be, has to be there after will and shall, delivering, being delivered, v3, okay, by whom, by they, it was, so them, that is passive construction. Let us take one more example. Will he be marrying Seema, that is active voice. Okay, and passive construction will be, will Seema be being married, v3, married by him. This is passive construction. So I hope you are clear with all types of active and passive construction with various tenses. Thank you for watching the video. Okay, please subscribe the videos and press the bell icon for further videos. Thank you. Have a nice time.